New at 10, they call it a security breach. He calls it intimidation tactics. Tonight, we have learned APD is investigating if one of their own leaked personal officer information to mayoral candidate and former APD Sergeant Paul Heh. But Heh says this is nothing more than politics. Target 7's Lauren Zakalik is live tonight outside APD.
Doug, APD says it got a tip that one of its own rank and file emailed a list of officers' names, phone numbers, and home addresses to the Paul Heh campaign. Now, Paul Heh is denying that tonight, indicating this is nothing more than a smear campaign.
The whole thing is just intimidation. They're trying to give the campaign a bad name.
Retired APD sergeant and current mayoral candidate Paul Heh vehemently denying that an APD employee emailed his campaign a confidential list of officer information.
I do not have a current list of APD officers. I do not have a current list of their phone numbers, and I do not have a list, old or new, of their addresses.
What he does have, he says, is a two-year-old list of officers' phone numbers, something APD used to provide. He does admit he has asked officers if they have a more updated list, but APD Deputy Chief Alan Banks told us over the phone it's much more serious than that.
What we're being told is that an officer in our department sent that email to his campaign.
That email, according to Banks, included names, phone numbers, and personal home addresses of all the department's officers, information that could put officers and their families in danger.
To us, that isn't a very deep concern. It is an officer safety concern.
Heh says the accusation is political payback for his strong criticism of APD, and a key reason he's running is to bring an end to department tactics like this.
This is just classic intimidation by APD. This is what they do. When anybody stands up against them, this is exactly what they do. They try to intimidate.
Now, Deputy Chief Banks says they believe they know who the officer is who might have allegedly leaked this information to the Paul Heh campaign, but Banks says they are trying right now to confirm that officer's personal email address. Now, as for Heh, he says he would actually love to see a list like this if it exists and welcomes, if anybody has one, to please email it to him. We're live at APD headquarters. Lauren Zakalik, KOAT Action 7 News.
Banks' information like phone numbers and addresses can only be accessed by a very small number of people at APD, and they worry about retaliation against officers if that information were